Hi, we are starting with IPM online crash course. My name is Patrick. I have scored a 6 times CAT 100 percentile. Also been able to crack all the different management entrance examination. Now IPM is an entrance examination or a course, a 5-year integrated course, which is normally given by the IIMs, where you do both the graduation and the MBA course in a 5-year span, after which you can get a good placements. So normally they have an entrance examination for this course. And to cater to his entrance examination, we are coming up with a crash course. This is specifically for students who are, finishing the 12 or writing the 12 this time, so they can write the entrance exam. Now the courses that we have, as I said, we have a crash course, which is specifically for the IPM exam. There are 5 colleges that give IPM. I am Indore, I am Rohtak, I am Ranchi, I am Jammu, and I am Bodh Gaya. These are the 5 IIMs that are giving the IPM. Apart from that, we also have a crash course which has an IPM and a BB entrance exam. So other colleges like Narsee Monji, Symbiosis have entrance examination, the Delhi University. So to cater to these, again, BB entrance exams, we have the course. We also have a workshop for specifically for IPM Indore. You will have videos, you will have mocks, and there's also 1-year and a 2-year course for people who are passing their 10th and 11th standard now for the IPM exam. Anyway, coming out, the faculty who are going to take the classes is Patrick, myself, scored a 6 times CAT 100 percentile, plus Roshan, who is an expert in GDPI and verbal, and Chandrasekhar, who is a BTech and been training with us for quite some time. So the crash course for IPM, these are 3 major exams which will be there. One is the IPM Indore exam, one is the IPM Rohtak exam, and there's another exam which is GIPMAT exam which has come up, which is for the other IIMs. And some other colleges are also accepting GIPMAT scores. This is a new exam that has been conducted this year, brought in by the people who are conducting the JEE, GATE, etc. So JEE exam and the CMAT exam, which are also for management entrance. So what we do is we have limited students per batch. Rovers are online course, but we ensure that there are limited students per batch so that attention can be catered to. There'll be 80 plus hours of live sessions. This is apart from the guidance and mentoring that will provide. There'll be 80 plus hours of live sessions where we'll try to complete the syllabus that is there for the examination, and also have a shortcut workshop that will help them to solve things faster. The whole course will include hard copy of notes, videos, mocks, and live doubt solving sessions. So you have ample amount of, whatever is required for you as far as the entrance exam is concerned for the IPM. So this is a crash course that we have. Similarly, we have for the IPM and BBA, which will include all above, plus you will have extra hours of training for the BBA entrance exam. Normally the exams are similar with minor modification, which we'll try to cater to, right? So you will be trained for the different entrance examination as far as the IPM and BBA is concerned. How to enroll? You can go to prep.patrick100.com, which is a website. There you can go to the purchase page, or you can call at this number 9821314788, or email at coin@coinacademy, and we'll get back to you with the details of the course. Right? You can also keep subscribed to this particular YouTube channel so we can keep on giving you more information regarding the IPM entrance exam, how useful it is, what are the salient features, some videos that will help you to prepare for the entrance examination. All that will be provided in this particular YouTube channel. Right. Now, what are the advantages of a 5-year integrated program, the BBA plus MBA course? To be frank, I normally consider an IPM 5-year course maybe even better than getting into some of the IITs for engineering. Advantage, look, a lot of engineers, even after IITs, they want to get into IIMs, IIM Indore or IIM Rohtak. So here you're directly getting in without an entrance examination immediately after your 12th. You are able to complete a whole course in 5 years, where an engineer would take 4 years for engineering plus 2 years for MBA, 6 years. So you're saving a year. Okay. Also, after graduation, suppose after 3 years of graduation, if you feel, no, I want to get into better colleges. For example, you are there in IIM Ranchi or IIM Jammu, and you say, no, I want to get into better IIMs. You can always write the, CAT exam after your 3-year program and try to get into better IIM. As a matter of fact, this year there was a person who scored a 100 percentile from the IIM Indore IPM program, and obviously must have gone from IIM Indore to IIM Ahmedabad after his graduation to do his MBA. The placements are similar to MBA. So that means in IIM Indore, the normal placements average package is 22.92 lakhs per annum. So that means after 5 years, you will get amazing placements and you will be considered on par with a normal MBA graduate. It is better in IIT, as I said, you save a year, one. Better in IIT because you don't have to prepare for CAT to get into IIMs. If you're sure that you want to get into management, then this is a better course than IIT. Yes, if you want to get into technical line and very clear with engineering, then IIT is obviously a better option. But if you've decided that you want to get into management, then getting into 5-year integrated MBA program in one of the IIMs will be obviously be a good choice, right? I hope I clarified with regards to the course and the program. We'll have more such videos that will help you with your preparation. In the meantime, if you want any more information, feel free to contact us and we'll guide you accordingly. Thank you.